Hello guys, welcome back to my channel bersama Dian, si random people yang sedang ngebahas hal-hal kekinian. Okay guys, kali ini gue akan nonton penampilan Marcelly Topomoy dan di sini dia akan membawakan lagu Perfect by Ed Sheeran at One Magical Night Concert. So gue udah membuat reaction video untuk Marcelly Topomoy, jadi kalau kalian pengen nonton reactionnya silahkan cek di playlist Philippine Singer Reaction ya. Di situ banyak banget reaction gue untuk penyanyi Filipina yang lain, silahkan dicek. So untuk penampilan ini langsung aja kita mulai. Here we go. Wow, beautiful. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl. Beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Beautiful. His voice is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Love it. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding my singing. Suaranya dia tuh sangat cocok sama lagu ini ya, jadinya yang denger enak banget gitu menikmatinya. Sing long. This is magical night concert, and this is really like a magical concert. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She's just my dream, the hope that someday I'll share her home. To carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. Gue suka banget sama Marcelly Topomoy. Setiap dia tampil itu sangat sederhana. Ya, penampilannya sederhana tapi suaranya luar biasa. We are still kids but we're so in love. Fighting against all odds. I know we'll be. Gak ada nada-nada yang pitchy ya, semuanya bagus, nadanya tepat. Wow. Oh iya, ini yang gue suka sama dia. Dia tuh unik, ya. Dia bisa mengisi kekosongan di lagu ini dengan improvisasi yang sangat unik tadi. Love it. Yes, you are perfect.
Tonight.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Gak peduli dia mau pakai suara apa, suara cewek bagus, suara cowok bagus, gue suka sama suaranya Marcelita Pomar. So if you like my reaction, please like in this video. Dan terima kasih telah menonton videonya. Sampai ketemu di video selanjutnya. Bye.